Alright, this is Beebs from Beebs and Our Money Makers. You're watching BAM TV, and I'm here with the Aquabats. And I have to say, it's exciting because this is the first time that I've ever done a superhero to superhero interview. I interviewed some villains yesterday, that was interesting. But superhero to superhero is awesome.
Thank you.
So, what's going on?
You know, Beebs, we're just chilling out here at the Warped Tour, getting like totally booyah with it. You know how you do?
Yeah.
At the chiller fest of the freshness.
Totally. Have any of you ever been president of anything?
President of anything?
Jazzercise Club.
Jazzercise. And what was your first order of business as president of the Jazzercise
Club? Spread the word of Jazzercise across my fellow
Jazzercise. It was like proselytizing Jazzercising. Did you see what I did right there?
So for those viewers out there that don't know, can you explain what your superpowers are?
I have super speed. And if someone's drowning and I'm on the other side of town, just activate my super speed. And I'm there in a jiffy.
Boom.
And the Beebs, we're talking like Carl Lewis fast. That's the thing with Ricky. Ricky's juicing, but all natural.
All natural.
It's like Jamba juicing.
Orange juice.
Carrot juice. Talking to my mic. Okay. Come here, brother.
I have an electric guitar that shoots laser beams.
Yeah.
I also have an invisible bird named the Dude.
Yeah.
It helps us out on occasion.
She's
also
a great bird.
I can see into other dimensions.
Really?
Right.
Like, you know how Macaulay Culkin sees dead people? It just takes one forward-thinking person to look backwards and bring it back, you know what I'm
saying? That's all it takes. What are you going to bring back this year?
I'm going to bring the beat back.
I'm
going to bring the baby back.
Yeah.
Back. Remember that?
Baby back.
Yeah, that was like going off like 10 years ago. I'm going
to
try to bring that back. Yeah.
Okay, worst villain you've, like, toughest villain you've ever battled.
I think the one that did the most damage was probably the floating eye of death, wouldn't you think?
Yeah.
He really got to all of us.
It turned all of us into zombies except for Jimmy the Robot.
I still don't feel right.
Yeah.
Really?
I still feel a little
I feel queasy.
Yeah.
I get dizzy when I like spin in a circle for a long time.
Yeah.
It's just messed up.
Yeah.
The guy's eating spaghetti.
No big deal. Do you know how to play kazoo?
Kazoo? How does it go?
This is our last present for you. Superheroes gotta stay smelling good. What? There's monkey farts in there.
We don't need any more of those.
This smells good.
I mean,
I'm just warning you, someone could sue you and be like, I wanted this to smell like a monkey fart and it smells way too good. You know what I'm saying? Let me just tell you a little secret. We've been doing the Warped Tour for a long time and we've never felt this moment until
today. Thank you. You guys have been a huge inspiration to a superhero, so thank you. Don't cry. You're gonna make me cry.
I love America.
Thanks so much to the Aquabats for coming on BAM TV. We're super honored to have these amazing superheroes that have been a huge inspiration to us.
Thanks for accepting us.
Thank you guys.
We love you guys. Thank you.